Let's see how to destroy your digital ocean droplet. This is going to be a quick video, so let's get started. First of all, I'm just going to choose a project with my droplet, and I can click on the ellipses, then choose destroy, or if you go inside of the droplet, you can come down here and you're going to see destroy. I will click on the destroy this droplet button. If there are any other resources that you created for your droplet, select them. So I'm going to select destroy all. Then I will select the name of my droplet and I will paste it there. Just make sure that there aren't any spaces when you paste the name in there. Otherwise, this button will not be activated. And then just click on destroy, and that's going to delete the droplet, and you won't be charged for that droplet anymore. Anything you installed inside of the droplet will be deleted and will no longer be accessible. So before you delete this, knowing that what you have in there is important, it's only reasonable for you to create a snapshot or a backup of the droplet before you delete it. After you delete the droplet, you'll see that it is no longer available in the list of your droplets. That's it for this video. If you have any question about this, feel free to let me know.